What a plan. Do you think he expects us to go to Broadway using an understudy?
Well, at least we saw Bobby in the title role.
Oh, that's what matters, right? I mean, the whole reason you teamed up with me again was to rekindle some romance with our leading man.
Aaron, when I signed up for this, I had no idea Bobby was in the title role.
Really? Then why on the first rehearsal did you walk right up to him and say,
"Hi, Bobby."
Hi, sweetie. Well, it looks like we're all heading back to New York a little sooner than we thought. But if you and I are going back together, that's one flop that's a big hit with me.
I'll be adding this all home. A brief demonstration of what's been wrong with this show like from its very best love song.
You mean thinking of him? But that's my best song.
What an artist.
See, Georgia agrees with me.
Nonetheless, I had a problem with it since our very first day of rehearsal. Georgia, I want you to sing our leading lady's opening number.
Which song is this? The one with the new lyric George wrote about me.
About Ron Wood.
Precisely. Aaron, play. Georgia, sing. John, go put on Like You Five.
Like You Five? Well, this is silly. I haven't sung on stage in years.
John, sing.
Terrible, Mickey.
But she's all right.